If your fear is about the non-existent, your fear is 100% imaginary. If you're suffering the non-existential, we call it insanity.
Fear is simply because you're not living with life, you're living in the mind.